remainder of Haddonfield Memorial High School boys lacrosse season has been canceled following allegations a racial slur was directed at a visiting athlete. The school district made the decision after an investigation revealed behavior it called, quote, completely unacceptable for this community. The district added there's no room for hatred of any kind at Haddonfield schools and it will not be tolerated. Diversity, sensitivity, and empathy training is now planned for students, staff, and coaches.